play this DLC. Plus, dude, where's the DLC? Where's the DLC? Let's see. Where do I get to play? Wait, what? Completing the okay, so I gotta go to my actual file. Skip a bop about it. Oh, there it is. Upgrade. May as well. I got all of them. Get the fuck out of here. We're using L. This part of the base game achievements kind of weird. Kind of weird, bro. Killing chameleons. What, I need something new? Gotta use some new shit? Oh, what? That wasn't there before. Game trolls me, man. Gotta talk to the guy at the shop before you can play the game. Damn, how many hits do these guys take? Wait a second, I forgot how to... There we go. Other they can't upgrade, that's crazy. They're invincible. Or are they? I don't even know if I'm allowed to be up there yet. going on? Man, I hate this guy. It's pretty dickish enemy placement. Forgot. Don't need to go in there ever. Thank you.
Ah, shoot.
Boss fight. Boss fight. Oh, that does 2 damage? Damn. Two damage? Really? I got knocked into that? That's freaking silly, bro. Wait a sec, that's not okay. What?
What? You can't just cling to that.
I was like still on the screen, dude. You could see me. I didn't even fall to my death or something. What's that? Okay, I won't die. Oh my gosh. Come on, D. I got crushed. My health didn't even matter. I always get fucking hit into that. It's kind of silly, actually. Adjusting my glasses, dude. Come on, dude.
Oh my god, what? Come on, dude. Find a new way to die every time. This guy lives forever. Every time. He healed me though. Shit. Got him. Ah, shoot. Kind of thought that was lava. It's not lava. Wait, what? How did I not grab onto that? Never felt more trolled in my life, dude. How did I not freaking cling to the wall? I don't get why I can't cling to that. Where am I? I don't even know. I don't even know why it turned to 8-bit. No idea. Oh, that sucks. What? A little bit sad. Ouch, what the fuck, dude? How'd I slam my fist? Oh.
I guess I'm like too close to the freaking table, I guess. I don't know, dude. Desk. Not that funny. I don't really like boss fights that are like this. I didn't realize you could actually break that. I thought I was just stuck. This guy has an advantage. Interesting boss. No. No. What? I got knocked back. I didn't know that this game had knocked back like that. What the hell? Fuck, I'm stuck. Wait, this one is like really stupid. That one was stupid, dude.
And your health doesn't replenish. Bro, that's pretty dumb. Your health doesn't even replenish. And you lose if you do that. This guy's literally cheating. This guy has such an advantage. Nah, cool, dude. Oh my gosh, silly. Some of these are pretty dumb. If I'm being honest, some of these are just silly, dude. Really? This guy immediately knows where to go. This is a shitty final boss if it is one. It's just like RNG. You just hope you get the fucking ones that aren't stupid. See, like, I've never got this one. No way, this guy is like super cheating. Do you see that shit? What the fuck did he just do? That's just I can't even fathom what just happened there. This guy is randomly like really fucking hard, I don't know. Destroy that, dude. Destroy that ninja. Oh, what the fuck? Is Punch Out? Order. It's true. Thank you.
shit. Does he heal? Heals a bit. Damn. I don't understand how the fuck this guy doesn't take any damage after a certain point. Why can I open the map? What? Bro, what the fuck? Is there like something I'm not doing? Because this guy is just like in stun forever. I don't really get it. Why can I only punch in this direction? I need the controls explained. I don't really understand. Why can I only punch in one direction? Like, what am I doing wrong for that? It's kind of silly. It makes no sense that you can't punch in the other direction. I tried all the buttons. Unless I'm not doing something correctly.
You had no fucking health. Damn, dude, he had no health.
Why is that a combo? God, dude. I don't even know if there's something I'm doing wrong. I feel like there is. I feel like, yeah, how the fuck do you do the second punch? I can't even figure that out. I don't even know how you do the second punch. I press all the buttons.
The fuck? They don't even tell you the controls. I don't even know the second punch. Does my controller not work? I need to figure this out. Dude, what the fuck is the second punch? Does my controller not work? Wait, what? I unplugged my controller now, it's working. Yep, it's extremely free when you actually have a second working button, which is intended. Unfortunate when PC games don't work correctly for no reason. Yeah, that was just silly. I had to unplug my controller from my other button to work, which is essential to that fight. It's actually really sad that that just happened. Like, what doesn't even make sense, dude? It just doesn't even make sense. I don't know, that was a good final boss outside of the freaking, you know, controller issues. Cowabunga.
Well, that was Messenger Picnic Panic.